It was unable to load the analytics for my video, which had over 2,000 views in a single day. Very disappointing, because I wanted to see what the analytics were and what happened over the last few hours. Otherwise, it will be so sad. I can always see them. Just if something goes wrong, I can't, and I will not know what happened. Also, when I can't load analytics, it means I can't load anything related to it.